We are back with another secret, and we love keeping secrets.
And we've had this secret for a while, and we've just been waiting for the right time to, you know, put it for you
out
guys.
Out there.
It's very close to our heart, like this little guy over here. but it's been happening, and it got delayed. But now I think it's time for you guys to know what we've been doing. And it's not Zuko. He's not our secret project.
He's not our secret.
Yeah, we've released the secret, so now there's another one.
Another secret!
So get ready, guys. We are going to show you our office
rooftop!
When we got the office, we knew sunsets are special. So we had to create a space on our roof that would really do justice to them. But it wasn't going to be easy. We had a lot of challenges lying ahead of us. So we spent hours on Pinterest finding our inspiration and what kind of feel we both agreed on. Then we drew out different layouts which would be practical and also cost effective.
Like, I just want to open, I don't want it to be congested. So we're going to have a patio area over here. We're thinking so these are going to be planters, so square planters with benches in between them, and iski covering hogi over here. And then there are all these AC units. I want to get those covered up. It's a very simple plan, and this will all be AstroTurf over here. And there will be the generator will get covered. So I'm thinking again, my obsession with gray means that the whole area will be cement color, and I don't know. I think we might make this flooring wooden as well. And then have contrasted wood of the bench and the floor, and then also covering area of that. So, but the challenge is that there is an area of the roof over here that's broken, with the jo sariya sara jo toota hua hai, exposed hai. So, usko hame tod ke phir se banana hoga, because ye pura area collapse hone wala hai. Yahan bhi kamra tha, wo bhi toot gaya hai barishon ki wajah se. Now we're going to get this made in 3D. So that we can kind of visualize it, and then we'll demarcate it. So up 3D pe jayenge.
Mr. Fahd, aapne itni sari hame apni drawings to karke dikha di hai hamare board pe.
Drawings nahi, ab 3D bhi ban gaya hai, sahi hai?
Ji.
और आपको पता है अब 3D बनने के बाद क्या होता है? क्या होता है आपको?
क्या होता है?
अब होती है छत की डीमार्केशन. सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू गो एंड आई वांट टू स्टैंड एंड आई वांट टू मेक एवरी सिंगल कॉर्नर द वे आई हैव इमेजिनड इट. सो आई वांट टू टेक पेंट एंड आई वांट टू मेक दिस hissas and be like, okay, the bench should come here, the planter should be this big, the patio should be this big, this is how much crush I want. And then the fun part starts, where you find all the raw material. What kind of wood do you want? What kind of grey stone do you want? What kind of grey wall do you want? Of course, that's a grey wall.
Of course. छत पे भी बहुत ज़्यादा grey होने वाला है. ठीक है ना, वो भी छत पे भी grey ही grey.
आप लोग देखिए ना, मैं grey को कैसे खेलता हूँ. अब तो भरोसा कर लो. अब तो
भरोसा है.
But anyways, now we've kind of figured out that this is the direction we want, and we've had this in our mind for how many.
A year, at least.
कहा थक रहा है तो हाँ, मैं उठा लूंगा. अब तो अब देखो, लड़ाइयाँ तो होने वाली हैं. सही है
जी, तो, वो तो हर चीज़ में होती हैं.
तो प्लीज,
आई एम रेडी फॉर इट.
आपको याद है जब हमने ये ऑफिस बनाया था, लड़ाइयाँ किस किस पे चीज़ों पे हुई हैं हमारी?
तो होती है कलर से लेके, डिजाइन से लेके, प्लेसमेंट ऑफ थिंग्स. सो दैट्स अ पार्ट ऑफ इट. आर्ग्यूमेंट्स तो होती हैं.
बट आई रिमेंबर दैट द वन थिंग वी डिडंट आर्ग्यू अबाउट वाज दिस ऑरेंज. आई तो लव्ड इट.
I love orange.
So I was very scared that maybe the orange that we'll choose over here, Amtul will be like, ye kya rang aa gaya.
Why not?
Because orange is such a tough color to work with, you know, like. Oops, I showed Dolans by mistake, so we'll cut that out. But yeah, so orange, grey, black, that's our design language and we want to kind of stick to that.
Orange.
No, I don't think orange hoga. But
black, but yeah, and wooden texture.
Yes, because I believe that we should have like, we shouldn't stain wood. The wood will, you know, maybe be this shade, maybe black is very important for me and grey. Black and grey are very important. Secondary colors. So Amtul, ab aap tayari pakde, because it's going to be really loud and good luck shooting because a lot of things have to break. So yeah. But Atala, aapko yaad hai na kaise hua bana tha ye office?
Yaar bas sirf ye kamra taiyar tha jab main aaya tha aur khat 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 4 mahine to yaar rahi thi yaar ye show.
फिर हमने 6 आई थिंक 1 साल तो खटखट रही है या
9 महीने 8 महीने तो लगे हैं पूरा काम होने में.
अब
तो
यही होना है.
छत का काम कितनी देर में होता है यार.
आई थिंक अब खटखट फिर से शुरू हो जाएगी. तो तैयारी रखो
तैयार है.
You can see this roof was totally finished. There's quite a project on our hand.
So just like that, our work started with the first challenge of fixing the entrance. Everything was happening on time, but then disaster struck and we experienced the worst rains Karachi has ever seen. However, you know us, we don't give up. So tune in next week to find out about what happened about our rooftop.